Kenya has been ranked as one of the countries with the lowest number of women MPs in the region, despite the two-third gender rule introduced in the constitution. According to the latest statistic, Kenya stands at position sixth out of 22% rather of women in the National Assembly and 31% in Senate. Rwanda is leading with the pack with 61%, followed by Tanzania 36%, Burundi 36%, Uganda 34%, and South Sudan at 28.5%. This emerged during the opening ceremony of the Kenyan Women Parliamentary Session, which held a three-day retreat in Naivasha.
Honorable members, as members of parliament, you must start to pay attention to policy statements from government, including laws, and in particular for you as members of parliament, to emphasize that we must look at the budget-making process. This is because gender-responsive budgeting is a component of mainstreaming gender equity in the economic policy.
I'd encourage for us to develop a specialty, each one of us. You cannot be an expert in everything. You cannot be everything to everybody at all the time. It is our shared and collective responsibility. We shall, as a ministry responsible, do our part as you do your part.
When women talk together, the men remember, come voting time, we need the women constituency to succeed. Women are some of the best mobilizers. But when we are divided, then they know they can use divide and rule. So I want to say to you today, because you have come in at a time, once again, the country is being faced with political divisions.